while, be careful. Inter seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, you're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Minutes left of this rain, then we think it's going to dry up. 10 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. Anticipate an end to this rain in around 5 minutes. Inters seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Okay, clear. Passing now, so expect it to ease up in the next few minutes. Be ready for the grip to come back, but don't overheat the tyres. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Current front is 4.5 seconds. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good, inters look like the best tyre for now.